The following officers are appointed in acting capacity until processed by the Commission in accordance with the said law. And these are Edward Njoroge Mbugua, appointed to Acting Deputy Inspector General, Kenya Police Service. Noor Yarao Gabao, Acting Inspector General, Administration Police Service. 3. George Kinoti Mainge, Acting Director, Directorate of Criminal Investigations.